I wasn't sure that I was seeing this correctly in front of H&R Block, but I am. There's somebody sleeping there, under a sleeping bag in front of H&R Block. Like, whoa. Artie Fabrics is here, and somebody's camped out. What the? Is that how it is in America?